my name is Dylan, and this is my first Java project, and it's a handyman thing. So my goal was to create, code a hangman game, and it was to learn like basic Java concepts. And this was my program that I used for it. I had to get input from the user and like combine strings to make like new words and stuff. So after like testing and stuff, there was a lot of errors because I couldn't get input to work sometimes. I couldn't get it to like loop properly and output the correct things. So rethinking, we probably could have added a visionary aid to help little kids like see better and like understand or something, I don't know. And we could have added like a pool of words to choose from instead of just one single word. And I guess open. So, there are 9 characters in my word, and it's Hangman. So, my word is Gucci Gang. So I can get it wrong. Boo! And then I win, you see? Thank you.
Does anybody have any question?
What happens when you lose?
What happens? It just says you lose, loser.
Just give it a try.
I think it just says you lose, but I mean, I should probably change that. Oh, see, it just says you lose.
Let's give him a big hand, guys.